Hardly home, but always reppin'. You hardly on it, always second. When I'm awake, you always restin'.
What's up, guys? It's SubFighter 14, Angel Velasquez, right here in the spot. Right now, I'm just about to get ready to go clean my car, and then I gotta do the water pump on it. It's gonna be pretty amazing, actually. I intend to get dirty and greasy, and I'm actually gonna try to show you guys what problems you should detect, or what things should actually occur when you're trying to diagnose exactly what's going on with the car. We're gonna base it down on water pump and thermostat. So just hold on tight and I'll be with you in a little bit. Alrighty guys, this is my 1993 Acura Viger, and what I have to do is change the water pump. It's in there, if you guys can actually somehow see that. But yeah. Anyways, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to take out this radiator so I can reach more into the car in here. But I will keep you guys in tune in a little bit. Peace out. Okay, so to change my water pump, freaking retarded, I got to go right here. There's that puppy. This is just my timing. All right. If you guys aren't inclined, then I'm not going to explain it. But, see this right here? Let me focus for you. You see that? Yeah, that's called sludge. So what happens when you don't do oil changes for a long time. And, yeah, that's just bad oil that just gets curded on there. So I'm going to scrape that off real quick. Not too bad of a damage. Everything else looks fine on it. Looks just great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint this guy. I'm not sure if I should paint it red. I don't know if I even have any red spray paint. But I'll probably just paint it black. And then I got to take off my pulley. And then I can get this plastic cover so I can finally get to my water pump. But yeah, that's what I'm doing for today. As I said before on Facebook, I was gonna do this today, so there's gonna be plenty of videos, guys. Beginner stage, I'm on fire. Yep, I've been ablaze. I got dough to blow, but I wanna blow it right. You look nice, and your frame makes me wanna bowl a strike. Well, alright, yes I might. Know what? Fuck it, yes I will. I am more than what you bargained for, and nothing less than real. Put it to your life. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. And we are back. What's up, guys? Okay, so basically it was a pain in the ass, you don't even know. Anyways, this guy right here is the water pump I've been talking about, and that guy's gonna get replaced just right now. I got my partner in crime over here. God knows what are you doing, Jay? He's looking for a nail. Okay, well, I don't know why he needs a nail for this car, but he's looking for one. And I gotta get back to work, so I'm gonna let you guys go. Peace out. Joke is time to shake these haters off like the skin of a locust. I may be like a python. That's the type of shit I'm on. I wrote this on my iPhone, so let me drop this I-bomb. I palm the game like it's a Spalding ball and take flight from the free throw line and slam it down like I'm the great Mike. Bun and Wayne and Drake in here, man, this gon' be a great night. Look at all these poses, bite. I swagger like a great white. Try to cross me over, I just fake left in. What's up, guys? So basically I'm done with my car. I'm really proud of it, not gonna lie. See for yourself. This thing turned out to be so and you're wondering, yeah, it looks great, but does it even run? I mean, geez. For your information, it does. So we're gonna walk over here and start it up. Let me correct it. I want all in my life from a new perspective. I don't know. Does it work? Does it work? I don't know.
No leaks. Nothing wrong. Sounds awesome.
Yeah.
So if you guys have any questions, hit me up, comments. I'll be there later. See ya.
Yo, Diego Calderón.
Lo que se diga, te diga, William Landrón y yo somos socios de la avenida. Soy bandolero como el Mister Politiquero, que se robó todo el dinero y lo postularon de nuevo. Como si nada, si fuera Caldió Don Bomba, nos daban conspiración la llave bota. Y yo no soy ejemplo, mi respeto al tempo. Su único delito fue tener talento. Que tú quieres que yo escriba o asimilla mentira. De que el DEA me tiene en la mira. Yo estoy claro, claro, mis impuestos pago. Critican si trabajo, critican si soy vago. Y hago en primera y me trato.
Alright, guys. So, earlier I was going to tell you about overheating, basically what I had on my car. It's going to come down to radiator, thermostat, and water pump. Very simple. First thing you want to check is this guy right here. Make sure this is working. If it doesn't hold good seal, it's just going to let a lot of like water flow through it, and you're going to spill all your radiator fluid in, and your car is going to have no water to cool down with. You can easily check this guy, which is a reservoir, and it has a line for a maximum and a minimum. Just have it in between and make sure this guy right here is as full as you can. In the summertime, go ahead, run water. Water actually cools down faster than antifreeze, but in the wintertime, antifreeze doesn't freeze and water does, and you don't want a frozen engine. Trust me, you will blow it up. You would think, oh yeah, I'll turn it on for 5 minutes, you know, it'll melt the ice inside the engine. No, it will not. It will blow it up. So, after that, there's this thing called a thermostat, and what this thing does, it's right here inside. It's a little tiny piece. Actually, I think I have it in the back. But sorry, guys. Looks like this. See that guy? And what that does is, after a certain temperature, like 186 or so, it starts to open up, allowing water to flow through this tube right here. In there, this is gonna open up. It's gonna let the water come through, go into your engine, and cool it down. Now it's gonna come down through the bottom. All hot water, and it's gonna run into your radiator like this, up and down, and then the air cools it down. So, like I said, if it overheats, simple replacement, it's thermostat. It's like $14. And another thing is, make sure you don't have any bent, like fenders in your radiator. So you can see it right there, it's all nice and pretty. Second thing, check your fans. If you have an electronic fan like I do, these two guys, make sure they're actually turning on when your car does get hot. Pretty much that's basically it. One more thing, if you're driving and all of a sudden the car's overheating, stop, please. Please, I beg of you, stop. Don't think, oh yeah, it'll be fine just for a little bit more, like 2 more miles, I'm almost there. No. Pull the hell over, wait for your car to cool down, and drive it to where you need to go. It's kind of hard on the engine if you do that, you know, back and forth, but you know, you gotta get to go where you gotta go. So, let it cool down. That's all I gotta say. Yeah. Like I said, if you guys have any questions, hit me up. Peace out.
Pardon the swag, but bitch, it's Cartier. Long bread, I don't eat shark cake. How come I can't miss a woman like I can't miss court dates? Cheese, but she's not in this portrait. Yeah, life's fine, but I don't portray. I'm on the other side, but it is a sharp gate. I don't want the glow, I want the glow ray. And I'ma fuck the world, but this is just foreplay. Tired of hearing bullshit, bring on the cow shit. Haven't met a smell that's stinkier than owl shit. And that's word to Toronto. So high up, I got birds in the condo. Ain't that a female dog? Ask her who I am to her and she yell God. Weezy baby, I go real hard. No further details, boy.